air. It's all around us, always. Mainly, we take it for granted. It's just there. Thank goodness, because without it, we die. That's why the phrase, I can't breathe, has resonated so broadly. Not being able to breathe is very scary. Sometime in elementary school science, we all learned about the composition of air. 78% nitrogen, 21% oxygen, less than 1% argon and carbon dioxide, and trace amounts of other gases. Some of these others result in good things. The aroma of lilacs, of cookies in the oven, and of a grove of pine trees. Others, not so much. Think carbon monoxide, bacteria, viruses, wildlife smoke, ozone, and greenhouse gases like methane. Many Americans have worked hard over the years to tip the balance away from the harmful substances with tools like the Clean Air Act and vehicle emission standards. But too often, the last places to get clean air are areas where our minority communities live and work. It is one more place where environmental justice and racial justice groups can work together to improve public health and a better life for all.